the tools now to work from home. And so a lot of people do their work elsewhere besides here. And news gathering is just done out of the office. So we would there's never always